One thing is very important when you want to get to know something about wine. The first thing, it's just like with driving the car. If you know how to drive it, you can drive it. If you don't, it's not good. So many people think that they know to taste the wine or to drink it, but the problem is they probably don't. With wine, you have to take your time. First, you need right glasses. Wine glasses always have this bottom when you can have it, you can hold it here so that you don't hit it. You always watch how the wine is poured into the glass. So already at that time you can see either it's a little bit thicker or it's lighter or something like that. Then we take a look at the color. Then this shape of the glass provides us opportunity to mix it very strongly so that flavors go out and concentrate, and we can now see what the flavor is. To smell it, and then it is very important that you take a good quantity of wine into your mouth and give it time to taste it, because in first 3 to 4 seconds you can taste the taste of sugar on the end of your tongue. Then let's say 5 to 7 seconds you need to develop taste of the acidity on the side of the tongue in the front part. Then the taste of the salty taste, it develops, it takes 10 to 12 seconds. It's also on the side, a little bit to the back side. And then 25 to 35 seconds, the taste Grenko. It's very strong taste, it's on the end of the tongue, you know. And especially for the red wine, this is very important. And then you can take it down, you know. And during that time, during this half of a minute, wine gets a higher temperature, it gets hotter, and also heavier flavors, which in the normal circumstances can't get out, they get to the nasal area, and this is also very important for the taste of the wine. And then also when you drink the wine, you always take a look what stays, how long this taste stays. So very wines with not a lot of alcohol, with slim body, they go away in few seconds. But very strong wines, very rich body, you can taste it for 30 or 60 seconds. So this is very important. First time when you try a wine, you take your time.